Get it.
The tale of Jeriah the Gallant.